Hello, everybody. My name's Drew, and welcome back to more Half-Life 2, picking up where we left off in the now dangerous infected canals. Let's press on in our journey, shall we? So this is kind of, this is going to be an interesting section. This is where you start to see the, oh, shit, the true horrors of the Combine. Hello. Oh, hey, whoa, no. See, now I feel like the audio is loud again. It definitely is. It definitely put my game volume up again, I'm fairly certain. I don't know why it's doing that. It's very weird. Oh, hey. No. Fuck you, head crab. I'll take the ammo, though. As long as it's just head crabs, we should be able to just crowbar our way into this. Oh, until you get this guy. Poor bastards. So, the thing with the head crabs, like I said earlier, they make zombies. Somehow. Not quite sure how they make zombies, but they make zombies. No, hey. Not interested in what you're selling there, bud. And these poor bastards, they get their faces eaten. Oh, hey, no. And then, yeah. I don't want to deal with this guy. So we gotta make our way through all of this stuff. Don't touch the water. So with these guys, it's easier to shoot them in the head. Because then you kill the head crab and the zombie. But I haven't figured out, like, how do they mutate the bodies? Like, that's why I never understood with the zombies. Like, how do they actually work? Okay, don't touch that. Nope. Okay, we're good. Oh, hello. Ah! Frig off. Because if you kill, so one thing with the zombies to remember, if you kill the body and not the head crab, then the head crab keeps going. Or the head crab, well, that was wonderful. Ow! Wonderful English. Oh, hey. You know what? I'm just going to step out of that because that's what's getting electrocuted right now. Okay, we good? I'm going to need some help. Oh, there's one alive. Yeah, if I made the mistake of killing the body, the head crab still lives and does nasty things. It's time to go. Because we're going to... Oh, yeah, this is the airboat section. Oh, yes. Oh, Burt Reynolds and Gator, eat your heart out. Also, Archer.
Freeman.
Yo, what's up?
Got this airboat all gassed up and ready to go.
Baller. Is there any ammo or anything?
Drive hard and you'll make it. You'll find more help up at Station 7. Just a few bends up the river. It's the old red barn.
That's it, eh? All right.
You'd better get going now.
All right, well, off we go. So the airboat is a lot of fun to drive. And is virtually all terrain in this kind of stuff. But like, look at the sewers in the sewer system. How absolutely insane this environment is. Like, can we take this in for just a half a moment? Like, look at, there's the Citadel. All the way up there. There's like all the housing and shit that we were running through. Like, this is just insane. How detailed and or like, how much effort they actually put into this. This is kind of what I'm getting at. Let's go. Okay, not that way, evidently. Hold on, I got this. It's not hard to drive, I'm just bad. Alright, there we go. Yep. So how this makes any kind of sense, that I'm literally driving this on concrete, I have no idea. But it does, so let's not worry too hard about it. Oh, hey there. Goodbye. Any of these have more ammo crates? No, not so much. All right, let's open this guy up. I suppose technically they wanted me to walk all the way up here, but no, I'm not about that life. There we go. Oh no. Driving through everything. It's fine. There we go. Infamous load screen. I feel like there's... I don't know. Never mind. I'm done. Forget it. Forget to say anything. We're fine. Ah! Aha! There's stuff here. And the water's not toxic. I'm going to climb. Come on now. There we go. Ooh. Ammo that I need? No, it's pistol ammo. Don't need that. Alright, never mind. We are full up. Oh, there's our barn. Yes, and the G-Man. Hello. Alright, let's go up here and see what we got going for us. If anything. Because there's that guy up there. Oh, that is... No! Well, these guys got ruined.
Station 12, come in. Station
12,
do you read?
No, they're dead. They're all very, very dead. Hold up, let's carefully navigate our way along these boards and see where this leads us. I don't know why I'm so... Oh, hey. No. I don't know why I'm surprised that everybody's dead. This is Half-Life we're talking... Oh, hey! No, none of that. Come on now. Don't be a dick. What's in this? Oh, supplies! How do I... Oh, wait. Hold on. There we go. Yeah! Oh, those are my legs breaking. That's fine. We'll just grab some health and magically I will be healed. That's how this game works, right? Oh, yeah. 44 ammo. That's probably going to be pistol that I don't need. All right. Let's get back in this guy. And continue along our merry way. We're going to deal with that helicopter at some point. Just not right now. Oops, it's fine. Oh. Ooh, yes. Health, more health, energy. Energy even better. What is in this little hole? Anything good? Hopefully something good. I like that there's a lot of exploration in this game. I really do. Oh no, I need to go up here anyway. Because I need to do... Yeah, that's right. This puzzle. Okay. So let's throw these into the water. This is actually kind of a cool puzzle. And I feel like they did more than a few of these puzzles. Could you fucking not? Jesus. Okay. So one of the things that they did that is really, really cool is... remember I was talking about how this game is fairly physics-based? Well, you can actually... do a number of puzzles, or not that you can, you have to do a number of physics-based puzzles, including this. And I feel like they definitely did puzzles like this just to showcase that this could be done now. But we're going to need more of... Oh, no, maybe not. No, I think we're good in barrels. Okay, cool. They definitely did stuff just to showcase this, for sure. Like, 100%. Because if I was them, I would too. You've got this brand new ultra powerful game engine that, like, considering what we've been doing so far, this has held up compared to modern titles. And if not, correct me if I'm wrong. Oh, that's bad. We're gonna back up and take another run at this. Because Drew can't drive. Go, 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 go! Yep, alright, there we go. Like, if I... Oh, we're back to the tainted water again. Super. Oh, no. Drop ship. It's fine. Oh, no. The helicopter. Oh, someone's shooting at me. Oh, this guy. Haha. Fuck you, bud. So, yeah. I don't know. I don't know where I was going with that. I just like the fact that this game is physics-based. Like, there's things you have to do based on physics. It's a little wonky sometimes. It's probably going to get a little crazier once we get the gravity gun. But it's all in good fun. And a good time. Eventually, one thing that's kind of cool in this, eventually I will get a gun for this airboat. But it's going to take just a wee bit of time to get that. But it's going to be a good time when we do. I enjoy the way the environments change around and everything feels honestly very real. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. But I will kill you. Oh, is this the... This is the... Oh. Yeah, this is the locks portion. This area's kind of a pain in the ass. Where am I going? I'm going... I think I'm going up here. I think. I want to say. We're going to find out. But there's going to be combine, so I want my gun. Oh, ooh. Oh, do I get the revolver now? I feel like I get the revolver soon. Maybe not right now, but I'm fairly certain it's, like, in the next little bit. Okay, there's gonna be... There's gonna be assholes in here. We now have direct confirmation of a disruptor. Or maybe not. Oh. Who has acquired an almost messianic Hello. Reputation in the minds of certain citizens. Hi there, Dr. Brain. His figure is synonymous with the darkest urges of instinct and ignorance. He's talking about me. Oh my. Well, that guy's really dead, isn't he? Oh, grenades. Oh, hell yeah. All right. I'm cool with grenades. So got, oops, some power and some health. I can enjoy both of those. So, AP. Oh, hey there. That was unfortunate. The APCs are really cool. I like the design of them. They're very interesting. Who's just shooting at me? Oh, those are our turrets. We're just gonna do that. Oh, that's a lot of man hacks. Hey there. No, no, no. Come on, you flying assholes. There we go. Haha. These guys got super wrecked, but that's okay. Ooh, more grenades. Yes, please. Oh, these are the ration things. I guess they have them for distribution. Okay, let's... that was grenades. Let's go out here. Well, this is unfortunate. Grenades. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. So we gotta get over and open the door, right? Fuck it. Fuck it. We're just gonna do that. Okay, how in the hell do I activate the doors? I want grenades, thank you. Okay, good. I wish I had more power for my damn suit. Aww, come on. Well, oh, wait. No, I know what to do. Bam. And then that. There we go. Who needs doors? Although, subtlety really isn't Gordon Freeman style. I think we can all agree on that. Oh, Jesus. Is that everything? Am I good? Eventually, I'm going to get one of these as an actual rifle instead of that thing. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. I'm going to want to collect their ammo, aren't I? Yeah. Ammo is a good thing to have in large supply. Oh, I can hear them. Who's shooting? Oh, there they are. Hello. If you could not shoot me, that'd be... Oh, really? You set up a fucking barricade? Okay, good thing I left health behind. Because, excuse me, I'm going to need that right now. I'm going to need this, because I took a lot of damage on that. There we go, back to health. Full health, anyway. Alright, let's go get the goddamn airboat and get the hell out of Dodge. Because these people are playing for keeps at this point in time, and I have no desire to entertain them. What is next on this? I can't remember. I think there's another lock. I think. I can't remember what's next. I know there's another, like, the canal section of this game is actually, it's actually decently long. There's a lot of stuff going on in this. I have no desire to fight you, so I won't. Oh, he is shooting rockets at me. Hell no. Goodbye, sir. Dip, dive, dodge. Dip, dive, dodge. See, now there would have been an achievement on a modern system for running over as many of those CP units as possible. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Jump it. Jump it. Jump it. Jump it. Yeah, there you go. Fucking awesome. See, this is a section I feel needs music. Like, some really badass chase music would go a long way. That wasn't too bad, though. We're gonna get a loading screen fairly soon, I'm sure. There we go. Called it. You can almost, like, set your watch to them. Alright, what is next? What is the next challenge? Because I think we'll do this section, and then we will call it a day. Oh, hey, another physics puzzle. More than likely, because I need that, and that is attached to this. Give to me. Ooh, magnum bullets. I can dig that. What else is going on here? No, nothing. Okay, alright, continuing on. Let us. It doesn't exactly stop on a dime. The weird thing is, if you have it in reverse, even if you stop reversing, it'll still do the backwards control thing like you just saw there. It's very interesting. It behaves very oddly. Okay. Oh, yeah, the damn thing. Ugh. Right. Okay, this will be the last thing we do, because it's probably going to take us... This is going to be the first half-hour episode of... Half-Life 2, probably. I believe I get the Magnum in here somewhere. Ah, right there. Now, the Magnum's a little OP. I thought I could zoom in on the Magnum. Maybe I'm wrong. I should probably look at my control bindings at some point. But I would have swore that, like, you could zoom in with the Magnum. Maybe I'm wrong about that. Anyway, a little bit of health. Come on, get... Table. Thank you. Anyway, the Magnum has a really long range and is really OP in terms of damage scale. But I'm not gonna be able to kill that thing. Oh no. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I do not have time. Ugh. That is. Oh, Jesus. It's fine. Oh my goodness. Oh my. This is now a firefight. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. No. Woo! That was firefight. Oh man. Okay. Health. Health is good. We didn't lose too much health on that because we had a lot of suit energy, but like... That's like the first actual what I would consider... No, I guess not the first actual, but one of the actual... Missed. There we go. I want to scour the grounds here for a half second. Because I want ammo. Need ammo. Thank you. And suit energy. Suit energy is good too. Alright, let's grab our pistol and... Alright, let's make it across these containers. Okay, could you go up the goddamn stairs? Stop getting caught on the railing. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Freeman, you can jump and run and do all this crazy insane shit. The least you could do is actually, like, jump like a real person. Alright, let's go around this way. Okay, could you fucking not? Ah, ha, ha! Fuck no! Yeah, we're just gonna do that. I like that you can actually shoot through the stairs. I know that's a weird thing to, like, notice, but so many games, the stairs are just solid assets. Like, you can't actually shoot or do anything through them. And I appreciate it when they put that kind of attention to detail into a game. I always like that. All right, let's charge up all the power we can get. 100 and 100. Okay, we're gonna probably need it. Oh boy. Oh boy. What am I doing? Why am I out here? No. Okay. Go. Shoot it. Kill it dead. I mean, it's a cool helicopter design. I'll give them that. Is it running? Hey, I did it. Haha. I'm gonna open that bad boy up, and it is time to fucking leave. And probably a good time to end the episode. So we're gonna go back to our boat. I'll be on our merry way, and then we will see if we get a loading screen right now. Alright, let's do it. That was interesting. Again, I really like how they've designed the game. They didn't do like a, oh Jesus, it's back. Oh Jesus, it's back. Oh no, no. Oh fuck. No, no, it's depth charging me. Hell no. Hell no. Hell no. Shit. Okay, well, this will be the last thing we do then. Fighting our way out of this guy. Oh, fuck. Oh, God, it got me. It's fine. Like, this needs some really intense chase music. Like, it really does. Oh, there we go. We good. We got this. There we go. Whew. I thought our goose was cooked. Okay, where are we at? How are we doing? Oh, this is gonna take a bit. No, 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 no. All right, we're gonna end off here then, guys, and we'll deal with this fucking helicopter next time. As usual, if you like the episode, you guys know what to do. Please go ahead and leave a like. You can always find other work I've done in the description box below. And as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Have a great day, guys. Bye-bye.